up to no good again, like always. Don't you guys think the same thing, too?
Well, as you can see, Shadow, yes, we are bored. Let's go and kick Eggman's ass like it was nothing, alright? Let's get everyone. What about you, Munleashed? Aren't you coming too? Bring HC2. He can be useful.
Yeah, Mr. S. I'll bring him along with us.
Matter of fact, I'll just go and train HC so he can become a better fighter than ever. Alright? Is that okay with you guys?
Yeah, it's fine with me. What's up, Shadow? What brings you in my room?
Well, as you can see, HC, I'm here to train you so you become a better fighter than ever. Got it?
Really? Thanks, man. You're the best.
No problemo. So I see. I guess you're well trained, HC. I'm impressed. Munleash is coming to see you real quick. I'll be back soon. Peace out.
Hey, Munleashed, what's up? I just came here to see if you're interested to kick Eggman's ass again. Mr. S and Shadow are interested too. Hell yeah. I can't wait to kill that motherfucker. But where's Sonic, Silver, and Mr. S? Sonic went to Burger King, and Silver went to the grocery store to buy some candy again. I was like, what the hell is wrong with him? He's 14 years old and wants to eat a lot of junk food. He'll get cavities if he eats a lot of candy. Oh, and Mr. S went to Shadow's armory room, where he has all of his guns and stuff. What? Mr. S doesn't need guns. Why would he do that? He doesn't have a license to get a gun. If he uses a gun in front of the kids, they'll be scared of him. I guess he's badass like you and Shadow. And besides, we all need guns anyway. It can be useful along the way to get Eggman and his robots. But I don't need a gun, because I have a sword and I'll always use it no matter what. Straight up. Come on, let's head back to the living room. Here we go! Okay, all we need to do is wait for Mr. S, and we'll discuss how are we gonna stop that fat-ass Eggman.
Did anyone call for me?
Yes, Mr. S, we called you. Soon as you're here, let's discuss how are we gonna defeat Eggman once and for all. I think we need to get all the help we can get, like always. What the hell is that? I think it's coming from the kitchen. Me and Mr. S will take a look in the kitchen. We'll be right back. Metal Sonic! You bastard, now I'm gonna kick your ass.
I don't think so.
Well, if it isn't HC and that retarded motherfucker, Mr. S!
Fleetway Supersonic, we meet again. I don't know how you came back from hell, but this time me and Mr. S are gonna defeat you once and for all.
Hey, I am not retarded. What? How did you know my name? And plus, I don't even know you.
Who cares if you don't know me? I'll kill you for no damn reason. You fools think you can defeat me? I don't think so. It will take less than a minute for you to die.
That's it, Fleetway Supersonic. You've gone too far. HC, let's kick his ass.
Here we go.